Gwen Stefani's tons in silver minidress as she performs Christmas songs ahead of the Macy's Thanksgiving Day Parade. She's well and truly in the festive spirit after releasing a brand new Christmas album. And Gwen Stefani was enjoying some seasonal fun in the Bryant Park neighborhood of New York, where she was taping her performance for this year's Macy's Thanksgiving Day Parade on Tuesday. The singer, 48, commanded attention in a silver-fringed number with a thigh-skimming hem as she hit the stage to sing her holiday song You Make It Feel Like Christmas. The former no doubt diva dazzled in the custom-made off-the-shoulder dress with short hem and semi-sheer stripe pattern by Yaus Features Me. Gwen, whose beau Blake Shelton is featured on her new holiday track Oozed Star Power, teaming her sexy snow dress with long gloves and a glittering headband. The mother of three showed off her incredible figure while performing her choreography with zeal. Gwen's look was rounded out with a pair of sparkly silver heels. The voice judge went classic for beauty, sporting a red lip, black liner, and styling her white blonde tresses with romantic body. Gwen was joined by a quartet of backup dancers who donned silver dresses with tiers of fringe and a gemstone-adorned neckline. Later the mom of three switched into a more cozy look to perform another tune. Gwen kept warm with a camouflage and plaid padded jacket to keep the chill at bay on the wintry day in Manhattan. Beneath she sported thigh-high boots, denim, and a long cream sweater. Gwen was thrilled to learn her love Blake, who she has been dating for 2 years, was dubbed People's Sexiest Man last week. She shared a tweet congratulating the country singer for his accolade. The Just a Girl singer cozied up with her boyfriend for a sweet photo of the couple locked in an embrace last Wednesday morning. I guess I've been kissing the sharp sexiest man alive all this time, but at people I knew that already. Stefani captioned the photo. He's perfect for it, the rocker told People, somebody that is funny and has a sense of humor is sexy, that's the no. One thing. He's somebody that is at the top of their game and talented and genuine and cool and generous and just not self-aware at all, completely a man, she continued. Blake has several writing credits on Gwen's new holiday album. The singer will continue celebrating the season with a holiday special set to December 12 on NBC.